is scheduled for one fall. For the WWE United States Championship.
The high-flying Humberto Carrillo. Superstar that lives his best life, has worked incredibly hard, and isn't afraid to let you know about it. A man who loves the high life, the five-star restaurants, the expensive cars, and now an opportunity to perform on the big stage to sustain that lifestyle. This man will dominate WWE for years to come. In the big city and loves the big state, soaking it all in. He'll tell you, wherever I go, I deserve to be the main event.
Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo! Introducing the champion, from Gomez Palacio, Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the WWE United
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title.
The WWE United States title on the line, a title with so much history.
Oh, the winner almost becomes the defender of red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use it to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
He's taking it up top.
All the way for that. He fails to connect.
Yeah, that went horribly wrong.
Championship on the line. Let's talk about Andrade for a moment. This young man has won championships all over the world, and there's nothing more in this business than winning and having gold around his waist.
Absolutely. Andrade came into WWE with a reputation, and I believe he's exceeded everyone's expectations. Just more proof that he really is the future of this company.
Nice arm stretch. Very painful.
That's how you punish your opponent.
Andrade always seems to rise to the occasion in high-profile matches. Corey, what exactly do you think Andrade's game plan will be moving forward?
Saxton, you talk about how Andrade is the future of this company, but I'd like to think his presence is actually proof that the future is now. Endlessly, even more confident, Andrade is everything you could possibly look for in a superstar.
I don't disagree, Corey, but Andrade has said himself he considers himself the future of WWE. But if he believes the future is now, hopefully he's not getting too far ahead of himself.
To the entire WWE locker room.
Dominating cross body.
There's nothing more exciting than a title match, but when it's the WWE United States Championship, you can bet it's going to be extra special.
Cross the shoulders.
The champ looking out of sorts.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
In the corner now.
So again, the United States Championship is on the line. Can he make him pay?
Into the front slam!
Snapmare over.
Not finished yet.
The champ's eyes look glazed over. That's all he's going to survive.
And this one's history. What a win.
If a jockey is looking for a time to be
trained, this is WWE United States Champion, Mando Carrillo.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
The opposition. Uh-oh. Championship.
Oh man, that one landed square too.
Now that was athletic.
Whoa, Kurt Hawkins dodged that one.
And now that one's countered. Bloody Bulldog. Catch him with a counter.